This is what I looked like before I started doing TikTok, and this is what I look like now. So, obviously, this app kind of fucked me up.